What is up, people? Back for another game of League of Legends. In this video, I play as Kayle. As usual, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that like button, leave a comment below, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace. I'm gonna start off this video by saying that Rito, this HUD is hideous. Like, I definitely do not hate on new things that come into this game. Like, it's very rare if I just flat out say I don't like something new. But this HUD, like, I could have made it. And I'm not even trying to be disrespectful. Rito, you could do better. I'm just saying. In other news, 3 a.m. League of Legends, yet again, playing as the one and only Kayle, the Jukes. I don't know how I feel about this match. I should be able to handle this Cass. But, you know, it could go either way. It really can, especially when I stand in attacks like that. And then, of course, Sion is top lane, and I'm always worried about a Sion. Just saying, that guy will wreck you. So we're gonna take it easy, which is what I've been doing lately. I don't know how that didn't hit me, but I'm glad it didn't. One into my Q, I'm gonna be maxing E and Q. Probably just put one into the W for now and then max it later. And then depending on how things go, even though there's not much that's gonna change my opinion of this, I'm gonna build the Gnasher's Tooth, Lich Bane, Classic Kayle. That hurt though, I'm just saying. Flash for it, I dare you. Yeah, I'm gonna handle this Cassiopeia, don't worry. Especially when I hit level 6, it's over. Yup. Well done. You're asking for death now. There's a gank coming too. Yeah, this is a free kill, honestly. I don't see how we're not gonna get this. It's so much of a free kill. Because you're completely unaware of who's in the jungle. Oh! Alright, well, that's first blood. I wish he would have given it to me, but it is what it is. He did say sorry. And now I can get my CS back. What was I even saying before that happened? I can't even remember. But yeah, I'm just gonna get Gnasher's Tooth, so on and so forth. This is what I usually build on Kayle. I don't think I'll ever change. You know, there's supporters of the Runon's Hurricane. I've never tried it, probably never will. I'm not saying it's bad, but it's not exactly my thing. But yeah, this Cassiopeia, though. Once I hit level 6, I can fear her less because of my ult. It's good that she's aggressive, though. I like it. BRB. I need some potions. Like, you know the potion disorder is going to be real in this match. Two wards, two potions, one of these, and then we'll head back. Ugh, this scoreboard, it's hideous. 21 CS to 17. This is going to be a back and forth match for me, unfortunately. I think towards the end of the game, I'll be all right. But right now, it's going to be this. I'm going to be taking my time. Missing, better safe than sorry. Miss the cannon minion. Man, I've never felt so defensive with Kayle. This is new to me. Yeah, she's gonna drop some skills right now. Yep, there you go. I feel nasty right now. Oh, you have no mana though. This is beautiful. Yep. 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 Half health, beautiful. More of that, please. The aggressive Cassiopeia is gonna be her own worst enemy. I could probably get her to pop her flash too. Who do they have in the jungle? If I can look at this terrible scoreboard, Gragas? Alright. I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for him. He will be coming mid lane to help this Cassiopeia for sure. That's a double in bot lane, unfortunately. Some damage better than none. Yep, flash. Wow, the balls on this Cassiopeia. I'm pretty convinced that most people would have flashed there. I was really hoping she would flash there. Another ward right there, take care of myself. In theory, I could let her push a little bit and then I'd be able to kill her. We'll see. She still has flash too. I think she knows I'm here. Wait for it. All right, never mind. Cannon minion. Please. Thank you. Oh, Cassiopeia, you're gonna die if you go over there, pretty lady. And I'm gonna sandwich her too. Like, if she runs back this way, it's GG. Okay, cool story, bro. I'm gonna wait for her right here. Or not. She went that way. Yeah, this is destined to be a nightmare game if it continues like this. Got my ult. I think I'm just gonna get my CS. I'm not gonna leave this lane. I'm not gonna help any other lanes for a while. Like, I've missed a little bit too much CS trying to help other people. And mid is missing as well. Turret shots. And whenever my wards are down, I'm not gonna be this close to her turret at all. Cause Gragas will shit on me. The jukes. Cannon minion, thank you. Bot lane, a little messy. Yup, nightmare game initiated. I don't know why this guy is ganking mid lane when he could have ganked bot lane. That's new. Yup. That is death. Of course, he's taking the kill again. Good job, bro. Yeah, this is a nightmare game, 100%. So, I'm just gonna have to get my CS and get my items. It is what it is. This is the game that we are playing. No ganks yet. I should be able to get this turret to half. It is kind of weird that Gragas hasn't showed up yet. Like, I think this Gragas is allergic to mid lane. Turret's at half, that's pretty good. Yeah, even if I don't get those kills, I'll get the turret and win my lane. But that's super shitty, because I could have gotten a couple items by now. The first kill doesn't even matter, but that one, that hurts the nips. That definitely hurts the nips. So Volley Boob, I need you to carry, bro. And I'm not going to get that cannon minion. Volley Boob better carry this match with those two kills. I don't even think I should go back. Yeah, I'm gonna stay. Nice, bot lane is recovering. I'm gonna ping for assistance. He owes me a gank, I'm just saying. For every kill your jungler takes, they owe you some attention. Alright, they owe you some love. She's gonna back off. Why are you pinging away? I don't understand. Because I know nobody's ganking me. They would have to be bold as hell to do that. Get this. Boots, two wards, two potions. I don't think anything's gonna happen in mid lane. Yeah, this guy's low. My life right now. You're most likely dead. Alright, we gotta make this exciting. I just gotta rush her, honestly. Enough of this. Because I can kill her, I have ignite and everything. She doesn't have enough mana, really. So sometimes you just gotta make it interesting for yourself. That gank's not gonna happen unless she comes back. Aight, bruh. This can work, but she has flash, I'm just saying. Yup, you're dead, kid! And thank you for not taking it this time, Volley Boob. I appreciate it. You're the best jungler. I like you. I was a big fan of Care Bears back in the day. You know, in Fetus Legend days, I appreciate it. That was good. But it is just going to be a CS match for a while. This is like the worst thing ever for Kale. I need some kills, bro. We have some momentum now. This is good. And that's a turret too. I'm gonna go help him with dragon. You help me, I help you. This is how the game works. That's that. Gragas is right there looking dangerous. Yup. What? Wow, I'm blind as hell. You know this. You know I'm blind, bro. You know I suffer from some eye problem when he flashed like that. I have some jewelry, though. I'm okay. Only legend would miss that cannon, minion. Yeah, I should just probably go back and buy. I'm sitting on too much gold. Kog'Maw is here anyway, and I'm not trying to give him another kill. Cast no flash. That alt. Throw the hand. Anything? Throw the hand. Thank you. Jeez. Like, this blitz took his sweet time. I like this, though. This is a healthy game of League of Legends. Neither team is bad, and we're just killing each other. This is what I live for. Get my Gnasher's Tooth. Get one of these. You know, back in my early days, I would have bought another potion, but not this time. You should probably watch out, too. Even though it's just Nami, and you could probably kill her. Like, I want to say she's not alone. Kog'Maw's right here, too. Yeah. I had to believe she wasn't alone. But yeah, this Cassiopeia's game is kind of rough. She's not useless yet, so we need to pick on her a little bit more. I'll be able to kill her by myself without ganks now. After this, I'll probably get Lich Bane. And then Azonias. I feel like I'll need Azonias in this match. Don't necessarily need the Rabadons. I just need to stay alive. Because once I use my ult, I'm a sitting duck. Put a ward right there. I just don't feel safe. And then this is the lane where miracles can happen. Just kidding. They know I'm here? Oh yeah, they know I'm here. I'm so dead, it's not even funny. But I'll take you with me! Oh! Yeah, that sucks. That was so bad on my part. Dodge the barrel! Oh, how did you miss? How did you miss? Knock up! Yes! Yes! No, that blitz gets MVP, man. The red blitz, though. That's just the moment where you have to say thank you. No, that's the ultimate save. I don't know how I lived through that. Like, that's definitely one of those miracle scenarios. There's a little bit of Disney in reality right now. Like, that bot lane, we are soulmates. Forever. That save. Seriously, if I live through that, then we can't possibly lose this game. And I probably just jinxed myself beyond belief, but it is what it is. Let's go get this blue buff, and then we're gonna head top lane. I'm not too worried about Cassiopeia. She's in struggle town right now. Thank you, have a heal. I'm coming up here. I believe in this gank. I really do. Oh shit. Yeah, this is possible. I have ult and everything, so don't even be afraid of her. I'm gonna wait. I'm dedicated. Yeah, I'm a little too dedicated to this cause, I'm just saying. I have to do it. And if I die, then I deserve it. Oh, this is warded. Or not. What? Alright, I'm dead, but I'll take it. I might actually live, never mind. Because everybody's in bot lane. No, this Kayle truly has wings, alright? This Kayle is a trooper. Ninja Kayle, new skin, 25th Tizzle. You know, sometimes it seems like I'm wasting my time just sitting there, but I have a plan, I'm telling you. Like, that's just beautiful camping. You could tell I played Call of Duty back in the day. I'm a master at camping. I gotta be careful here. We don't want Gragas to take one of us. Yep, that's that. I don't have ult. Sorry, bro. So if you die, you die. We gotta run from him now. Speed boost. Alright, sweet. And that's a free dragon. Yeah, things are just working out in my favor. This usually does not happen. Like, on a regular day, I think I would have died twice by now. Nice. That's teamwork right there, bro. That is beautiful, beautiful teamwork. I would have checked on their blue, but whatever. Callista can get that. Somebody should probably get red soon. Get my Charlie Sheen. And then back to mid lane, because I'm pretty sure she's pushing it. Never mind. Well, she was. This is probably the moment where they're going to get blue now. I mean, you just have to assume, you know? I really don't know what's going on. I'm just going off of the norm. If Cassiopeia's not here, where does that leave her? Either in base, AFK'd, and angry. Or trying to get a blue buff. I'm just saying. You work with what you have. This could be death. Alright. You can tell I'm paranoid when I'm saying things like that. This could be death. Okay. Check on this blue now. Okay. And they don't have a turret, so go for it.
Hello.
Definite 100% death. That alt. Well, I don't want to be that guy. In fact, I'm not going to be that guy because this is the moment where I would say we can attain victory and then we get trolled. You know, some bad plays happen all of a sudden. You see, there's top lane getting wrecked. I mean, we're pushing this like nobody's business, but you never know. I'm not going to say it's over yet. Plus, I haven't heard any anime music, so it's definitely not over yet. Keep going! Definitely keep going on this push. You gotta believe in yourself sometimes. Trust me, I'm an angel. You can take my word for it. I mean, what's Kog'Maw really gonna do, you know? Ooh, that would've been beautiful. Alright, now we can spread out. Here we go! You see? We're winning the game, almost in a snowball fashion. And then Volibear DCs. Just let him die, man. There's nothing we can do in that scenario. That's why I didn't quite say it, but I guess the game counted it. Yeah, they really need to leave. Just let him die. Don't go with him. If they die with him, I'm gonna be so upset. Yeah, that's close, man. That's a little too close. Nope, just run. That's a nice kill, but just run. I don't know if I want to leave this Gragas, but I guess I will. If they keep chasing him, then they're just stupid. I have Flash. Nice, he's back. Okay, yeah, I fell for that yet again. I'm genuinely blind. Like, confirmed. I'm genuinely blind. And now we're gonna try and get this blue buff and get wrecked. Like, that's not smart. Yeah, nightmare game, definitely 100% initiated to the highest power. I'll get Gragas though. No W is up, so I'm probably dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead. That's rough, man. That's rough. Group up and make up for that. I have no words. I have no words. That's just pure sadness. They're still not pushing mid lane, so it is what it is. Like, the only turret they have is top lane. Bot and mid are pretty much full health. So it's not the end of the world, but what a way to go, you know? So close to legendary, yet so far away. But don't worry, Kale, you're always legendary in my heart. I'm just saying. No more death. Unless it's completely necessary. All right, stick together. Don't be dumbs. Check on this red. Okay. They probably have this warded, so I'm sitting here for no reason. Close. Not really, though. Alright, it is warded now. Anything blitz. Anything at all. Okay, he missed. Fair enough. Yeah, we have to stop missing stuff, and we should probably be with Callista, or Callista should be with us. Like, we're gonna win this with numbers. Callista doesn't understand what group up means. Yup. Nice. I have the heal, so just keep fighting. This blitz should have focused Gragas. Yup, that's that. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, see, we need Callista and Aurelia, especially since she's closest. Once again, group up. So easy, yet so difficult. If we had Callista, that would have been a win. And Aurelia was very close, so... Oh, that was beautiful. Nice. What? Alright, this should be a kill too. I mean, hey, if it works out in the end, it works out, but those are mistakes that we shouldn't be making. Lich Bane. Two wards, because we need some vision, bruh. You can do it! Just kidding. If this dragon is up, we should probably go and get it. Speed this guy up. Alright, definitely, I mean it this time. No more death. I'm gonna be a scumbag legend and ult myself instead of my team from now on. For no particular reason. I just want to see tomorrow, okay? That is it. He's coming right now. Ouch. Yep, this is dangerous. Nami is right here, too. We can kill the Cass so easily, it's not even funny. Yep. Disappearing act right there. Yeah, see? You group up and you win. Aurelia's booty is so fat right now that we really don't have to worry about anything if she's around us. Alright, sweet. Very nice. Is Aurelia gonna be the one to carry? Come to me! If she was a little bit closer, I would have ulted, but Worf. You see, I'm the one sacrificing lives now. Scumbag legend. Can you do it? What was that ult? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Ouch. All right, sweet. Let's push this mid lane now. You see, keep this momentum and we guaranteed ourselves a victory. You just have to believe. I still have ult. Do what you gotta do, Volley Boob. I mean, if push comes to shove, I'm using it on me, but you know. Nice. There's your ult. That was clutch, too. I mean, you're gonna waste it, but that was clutch. Yeah, that was super clutch. Like, it's okay if he died. That was still super clutch. There's that flash. Sometimes I can show the titties too. You can do it. Nice. Worth it. Not worth it. Alright, yeah, I need a Zhonya so bad. Like, I knew this from the beginning, and it's just so clear. The Chooks! This robot doesn't want to die, but I think he will. Yeah, this is a serious game of League, I must say. Like, if we lose this, I'll be okay. Because this is just war. Yep, can't help you there, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god! Like, seriously, though. the jukes. But like, seriously. Nice. We kind of got to be careful, but, you know. Yeah, Volley Boob kind of saved me there. Do I have to build more attack speed for this Kale? Like, you got to beat that Nami's ass. All right, that's dangerous. I don't know why I did that. That was actually a nice chunk of health. Like, mistakes were almost made. Volley Bear, please. That is not a scenario you want to fight, bro. I need to get my blue. And somebody should probably grab that red. Alright. This is a team fight we can win. We don't have Kalista, but I feel good about this. That's one kill. This guy has no mana, so that's two. Let me go around here just in case he flashes. Yep, there you go. Nice. I'm gonna check on their blue as well. Yup, here we go. Right here. That sixth sense. Oh, he's just gonna abandon it? Wow. If he comes back for this, he's pretty much dead. Yup, team player legend. There you go. Actually, I'll just go mid lane. I was gonna push this turret. I was gonna push bot lane, but what's the point? I have an alt with somebody's name on it. Just in case. I mean, I could kill her, and Nami doesn't have alt either. This is an easy kill. It really is. Even after that. Okay, just kidding. Nice. Oh, that flash! And I'm definitely dead now. I'm getting shut down in the dumbest ways, man. I can't go all in with them. Yep, you're dead. Yeah, I just don't even know what to say at this point. This isn't even a normal game of League of Legends. Like, I can't even say you're dead confidently. Like, how they didn't kill Aurelia is beyond me. Yeah, she's dead now. Alright, there you go. But yeah, this is just weird. This is just ridiculous. I just have to sit here and stay quiet. That moment when you wish you had teleport. Dragon's up in 30. That's an opportunity, assuming we don't die, which we probably will. Yeah, see, I'm on point when it comes to death. But survival and kills, not so much. You have no idea I'm here, do you? Alright, nice. But I'm not gonna go all in, I'm just saying. Sorry, bruh. Like, I have learned to back off. Officially. Wow. Seriously. Nightmare games, bro. Nightmare games. This is easy. We just can't make these stupid plays. Like, that's all it is. We're ahead of ourselves hardcore. Like, we're playing like idiots. Like, what is the reason for this? What is the reason for this? Get Dragon, please, together. Yeah, that's another thing. I haven't seen Callista use her ult once. Yeah, you see, this is just too much risky play. Like, I don't know, man. It's fun in the early game, but we need to, like, buckle down and get this shit done now. Like, Volleyboob shouldn't be in this scenario. Not at all. I have to flash already. Yeah, I just don't know, man. I just don't know. Like, you never go full retard. You just never do that. Okay. We lost a dragon, though. I just gotta be a little careful. Especially since Kog'Maw is right there. I like that focus, but you're in danger. I'm sorry, I'm not ulting you, bro. Nope. If you can land a grab on Kog'Maw, that would be nice, but I don't think you can. Nope. Alright. You see? Yes, see? Like, I'm just at a loss of words right now because we're just making some seriously weird plays. Like, this is all you have to do. Just move together. It's basic League of Legends. Should probably just get Nami, but whatever. Because as soon as this guy dies... Oh, he flashed. He didn't even want to take that chance. I was going to say, as soon as he dies, that's risky. Unless you land a hand, she's getting away. Nice. Okay. Team. More of that, please. You just saw it work. So let's not act like it didn't. You see what Nightmare Games do to me? I don't know why you guys like Nightmare Games. Like, there's one man tier just hanging off of my eye right now. This guy actually went in, like, unbelievable. But yeah, there's just one Mantir hanging off of my eye. It refuses to drop. Like, that's just the life I'm living right now. I got Zhonya's. I'm gonna go straight for the Void Staff. If this game is still going on, which I really hope it isn't. Like, I really hope we wrap this up in our favor soon. But if it's still going on, then I'll get a Rabadon's. But I really need items that'll just take care of me. It's okay if I ult someone else in the middle of a team fight now because I have the Zhonya's. Cool story, bro. I'm just not even gonna say anything. It's not that the guy is fed, it's just that these people don't know when to run. Like, you can't feed him and then complain about him being fed. I'm just saying. Yeah, he's not gonna run this way. But I would just like to say that I'm proud that my turret lasted this long. At the end of the day, alright? My cornerstone of the map lived for a while. That grab. We can't afford those blitz. You need to be the pedal grabber right now. The next team fight we win, though, we better get Baron. Like, definitely. The next time we wipe out majority of them, we need to go and get that Baron. Because we need it. Blitz, that's dangerous, bro. Yeah, he is doing some serious damage. Anything Throw a hand! Oh my god. What are you doing? Like... my blood pressure right now. Yep, that's warded. Anybody have a sweeper? Two people have sweepers. They should probably sweep that. Yeah, this is just rough. Nope, do not ult engage. I disagree. That's a good engage. That's nice. Nice. I'm gonna die for it though, but... ah! Yeah, this game's over. We had it together, and then... I just don't even know, man. Like, very stupid plays. Very stupid plays. But that's League of Legends at the end of the day, you know? They would just run in constantly for no reason whatsoever and then just die. And then plays like that are contagious. I just ended up getting killed for no reason. That's League of Legends, man. Such a strong start. Only to get wrecked. Unbelievable. This guy has 23 kills, though. That's cray cray. Like, wow. But yeah, looking at the scoreboard, that just hurts the feels, man. That just hurts the feels. Like, I don't know what game these people think they're playing. But your deaths matter. They think this is Strife or something. They think this is some casual shit. Well, I just lost control of Kale for a split second. Yeah, we may as well get Baron. Let's try. I mean, if we win this, I'm playing Teemo. Like, I just can't say it enough. Every time I get into a scenario that guarantees a loss on a regular day, I like to throw that out there. Yeah, I don't know about this. I pray this isn't warded. But even if it is, this is so dumb. Okay. Alright. Whatever. Let me just get this CS. No blitz. This is exactly what doesn't work, remember? Like, please, we got the Baron, alright? We have a ray of sunshine in this land of darkness. We have hope. Like, don't go trying to kill Nami by yourself. I would check on this blue, but I'm afraid, so... hey, at least I'm honest. Rabadon's? So close. I might even wait for it, honestly. Yeah, I'm dedicated to the cause right now. Alright. Group. Because assuming we win this team fight, and I'm being incredibly optimistic... but this is what you have to do. Assuming we win this team fight, we can win the game. You know, it's deep enough where we can go and get a couple inhibs if we're lucky. Alright, just kidding. That hurt a lot. Yeah, that Kog'Maw. He is tearing through us, man. We can't afford it. Alright, this game's over. Well, that's League of Legends. That's all I can say. That is League of Legends, bro. That's a really shitty ending, though. I don't even know what to say. Ah! Well, good job, team. It's the post-game pointing of the fingers. Whatever, I had a pretty decent game. Couple mistakes here and there. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to hit that like button and leave a comment below. Let me know who to use in the next game of League of Legends, and I will talk to you guys later. Peace.
Now put your hands up.